Katie Price is reportedly planning to make some quick cash by bringing out her own range of sex toys. The former glamour model is said to be facing bankruptcy and to have even sold her estranged husband Kieran Haler's luxury motor in a bid to get back in the black. Following reports that the mum of five has blown most of her £45 million fortune, sources say she's come up with a range of adult toys to bring in some money. The racy range will also include lingerie and skimpy loungewear, and of course, Katie will be the face of it. It's said that she's already got an adult goods supplier on board to help her source and manage the stock. According to the Daily Star, the 40-year-old has already registered the business, under the name P&B Boutique, alongside new toy boy Chris Boiso, 29. A source said, "Katie told me when all else fails, sex sells. That's why her and Chris went to town with those lewd photos on the beach on holiday. It's the way she's taking things. She's bringing back Jordan to fix her finances. She said that it was a no-brainer to go back to her old image." The source added that Katie feels she's done the responsible national treasure stuff following her time in the I'm a Celebrity. Get me out of here. Jungle, but that now she's convinced bringing back her alter ego Jordan is what will save her. It comes amid reports that the Loose Women presenter has ruined her finances by spending £1,500 on manicures and £800 on massages, among a host of other expensive luxuries. It's also said that Katie spends a whopping £2,000 a month to keep the heating on 24/7. And Heat magazine claim Katie is still spending £11,000 a month on staff, including a stable hand to look after her horses.